All this week on Dateline School has been talking about some of the technology that our kids are using these days and what our parents should or shouldn't be doing for Christmas and the holiday season and trying to grant those holiday wishes. And my special guest is a supervisor of instructional technology for St. Clair County RISA, Kristen Day. And Kristen, what kind of advice do you have for parents as they try to honor their kids' wishes about new technologies and but also preventing them from being overconsumed by technology, not only during the holiday season, but in the year 2022 as we go forward?
I think a lot is just kind of thinking about, if you were to look into the future and envision the perfect scenario of your kids' use with technology, like what would that look like? And of course it would be, you know, not being distracted from interacting with peers or family or, the technology swooping in and taking up so much time doing gaming that you're not keeping up with school and other responsibilities. So I think just having an idea of what the perfect world would look like and thinking about, okay, well, where could the missteps come in and how would I want to have some discussions like ahead of time with my kids about these different things that they want to do. And just kind of listening too and asking if they're saying they would like a gaming console, don't assume it's going to just be a huge distraction and a problem. They might be getting into something like esports, which is very popular with kids. And you might be thinking that a child may be antisocial because they're gaming all the time. Well, really, in some of these platforms for esports and other gaming types of things, like they're interacting with kids while they're doing the thing. And we just maybe not won't realize that because maybe that's not our own experience. So I would ask and really listen to what they're saying. We'll just learn from them and there can be some really cool things going on. But then it also lets you segue into asking them what they think is appropriate too. Cause if a kid is middle school, high school, that's good to let them have some input and, then they might be already doing some thinking about, well, yeah, I don't want to be going and being distracted and doing these other things too. It just gets them thinking about what's appropriate versus us telling them what is appropriate. We'll let them give us some input too.
For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Harrington. Dateline Schools is a production of St. Clair County.